Hello.
Oh, holy night. The stars shining. It is the night.
Actually, it's the day that we get to talk about Jenny Grafton.
Woo!
So, oh, holy night is Jenny's favorite Christmas song.
That was a good one.
Yeah,
like
nice
that.
Intro.
Yeah.
For you.
Yes. She also loves chicken tacos, and she makes really good chicken tacos. And chicken enchilada, and she makes really good chicken in a place.
Sounds so yummy.
So, a little fact she didn't know about her. She loves the movie Elf, and she loves to sleep.
Yes.
Yeah, she needs to because she works 7 days a week. So when
I think
she's
that's what she wants for Christmas.
Oh, maybe that is what she wants for Christmas.
Sleep.
Yeah,
she should. Y'all.
Yeah.
But especially her.
Yes.
Like she literally grinds all the time.
Day in, day out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Which is so nice to actually have a boss that's in the business. Hey, girl. How you doing?
We're recording outside, and one of our very favorite clients just parked and is going in.
Hey, we're making a video. Yeah, girl. You look great.
Come
you
on,
look great.
You can have a little pop in.
I'll see you soon.
She's been doing hair for 24 years, Jenny has.
Yeah, that's and awesome. Oh, that's what I was saying. It's so nice to work for someone that's behind the chair, that's working with you, working for you, working together, helping you build your business, helping you.
And still learning and striving to be the better. Best that she can be all the time.
Yeah, in fact, she actually said that she wants to get better at doing ethnic hair, which those are really fun classes. I would love to take another one of those, too. Her product is dry shampoo, which we already did this one, but you can't have enough dry shampoo.
No,
I mean,
so
really,
good.
This is the best. It's $26.80. It's awesome. Do you want
to I have two of these in my cabinet at
home. I actually
and they're
on
both
my
half full
night.
Because I just totally
do a little
ready?
Section.
Yeah. And you want it to do that.
Yeah.
Like, see how it's turning white? You got to let it dry.
And then
because it's absorbing the oil.
Once it dries.
Yeah.
Then you just kind of can shake it through.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then when you repart it, it's not even there.
Yeah.
You don't even know it's there, which
that
is awesome.
Nice.
Hey, yeah. Look at that volume I got too.
Oh yeah.
My hair's not even
No, it's not.
Yeah.
So, so this is great.
And actually, it does actually cleanse. We told you guys that.
It does, and the directions are on the back. So if you're like, wait, what did they say? It's right here.
Or you could just rewatch our video.
That too. Yeah.
If you want.
If
you're not sick of us.
So this is for $26.80. It's dry shampoo. It's amazing. What else do we have to say about our Jenny?
We should say everything.
Okay, let's say everything.
Everything.
She loved working with Beth Minardi. She worked for her for years in her salon.
And
Beth Minardi is a
follow.
Fabulous colorist.
Yeah,
she makes her own color line. Yeah, we follow her. She actually posts about us all the time.
And, yeah. Jenny's worked as her assistant before as well, too, in shows, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
She's awesome.
Dennis was her first mentor that she ever had, and she loved working with Dennis.
Yep, that was her biggest inspiration.
She says
that her favorite salon memory is when we surprised her 2 years ago.
Oh, and we took her to the cabin.
And we took her to the cabin.
That was so fun. And so now it's kind of like our little salon tradition. Now we go away.
Every year. We go away.
Actually, our next one's already booked. So.
Happy birthday, Jenny.
Yeah. But anyways, she's so great, and she loves us, and she loves the salon, and you can really tell when you walk in here how much heart she's really put into this place. So,
guys, like this video. Give Jenny a shout out, because we know everybody loves Jenny.
Yeah.
So, show her some love.
Yeah.
Share this video.
Post it. Tag it.
Do all the things.
To win.
And you can win some Perfect Hair Day.
Dry shampoo.
Okay?
Is this Perfect Hair Day? Oh, it is Perfect Hair Day.
Dry shampoo. Sorry, Perfect Hair Day dry shampoo.
Yeah,
sorry. You're both right.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Bye.